Start up in the stands. Ready, start his orders. They break away from the barrier. Perfect line out by all the runners and refusing to raise a fluent gallop. After jumping out with the field is Sea Castle is its last. And as they fully settle down to race, crossing the 1200 and Victory Parade, the leader, a neck in front of Consigliere, another length behind is on the outside comes Hailstorm, who came from Drawn 8, hurrying up on the outside to run third. Honest Hunter holds the fence, followed by Dunkirk, Your Grace, Semper Fidelis. Three away is Sea Castle. As they strike past the 900 now, and it's two runners together, that's Consigliere on the outside of Victory Parade going stride for stride, followed by quickly into third is Hailstorm, followed by Honest Hunter, Dunkirk. Another length and a half behind comes Your Grace, followed by Semper Fidelis. Three away is Sea Castle as they start to negotiate the turn crossing the 600 meter marker. And Victory Parade regaining the lead, a shade better off Consigliere as they swing in, followed by Honest Hunter, Hailstorm produce on the outside, even more deeper down is Dunkirk, followed by Semper Fidelis, inside the last two furlongs, still going together, other two runners, Victory Parade from Consigliere, now going the better, Victory Parade and reminders, has gone clear by a length and a half in front of Consigliere, trying to bridge the gap again, followed by Hailstorm, Honest Hunter, they followed in by Dunkirk and Semper Fidelis, inside the last 150, it's all over, for Victory Parade, who is drawing clear of the field, by about 2.5 to 3 from Consigliere, followed by Honest Hunter. Then it was Dunkirk, Hailstorm, followed by Semper Fidelis, Your Grace, and Sea Castle has finished last.